Okay, so after putting the rails back together, there was some damage to the slide over there for the suspension. So we went ahead and got some new ones, and they're not very expensive. Just some new aluminum bushings, the plastic slides, and some new washers. So we'll go ahead and get those put in.
You got the new track out of the box. It smells like fresh rubber in here. And we are going to go ahead and get this track prepped. Cut it down. Make sure everything fits. So when we go to install it, she's good. Thank you. Okay, so we got the track all cut. Now I just need to finish cutting the lugs off. My knife got a little dull, so I wasn't able to finish, but it's going pretty easy. The skill saw probably enjoyed everything it got, but it deserves it. So, worked out pretty good. I'm pretty happy with the way it turned out. It wasn't that bad. And, yeah, so now we just got to get it cut down and put back onto the snowmobile.